Hi, I'm Joe. I'm an options trader at SIG. I studied maths and finance at the University of Sydney. What attracted me to trading was it gave me a chance to apply the knowledge I learned in both of the fields I was studying at university. And in general, it was something I was interested in, having done some trades in my personal accounts. For SIG specifically, as a company founded by professional poker players, I found their game theory and decision-making approach to trading was very attractive. With traders being assessed more on their decision process rather than the outcome of the decisions they made. When starting at SIG, you'll go through a brief orientation program, learning about the basics of options theory. From there, you'll be placed on one of our desks in the Sydney office, where you'll do more trading specific training through mock trading, game theory classes, shadowing traders, and doing desk and project work. After that, you'll be flown to our headquarters in Philadelphia, where you'll do a more structured and rigorous training for 6 to 12 months before doing a 10-week trading class, after which you'll become a fully fledged trader. So a typical day for me, I'll arrive at the office an hour and a half to an hour before the market opens. And I'll start with a meeting with our research team where we'll discuss overnight news and events that would be impactful in our markets, and then have a huddle with the desk traders, talking about any stock-specific events or trading situations that we're expecting to arise over the day and our strategies around that. Once the market opens, it's very trading central. It's a team process. There's a lot of talk and collaboration on the desk, discussing any situations that are arising and how we want to tackle them. And we'll trade through to the market closes. Once the market closes, we'll have a second team huddle where we'll debrief over the day's trading and talk about any spots where we did well or where we think we could have done better. And then we'll write our personal recaps and trading is done for the day. Sometimes we like to relax upstairs with some poker tables to play some friendly poker games and just generally bond as a team.